Smoke in the skies above East Harlem this afternoon. Fire broke out inside an abandoned four-story building on East 109th Street. This is Citizen App video of the flames consuming the top floor. It took firefighters more than 90 minutes to get the fire under control. There were no injuries. The fire marshal is investigating the cause.
A grisly car crash.